Alrighty guys, and we are back with more Sword Art Online Hollow Realization, and it looks like Ozuna is waiting for us here before we head out to the new area.
Are you on your way to that new area? You should, like, invite everyone else along, and we can all go together, like, yeah.
Yeah, sure, I am. Yeah, girl, yeah. I'll get in touch with everyone.
Yeah.
さあ、ここから先が新しいフィールドだ。
A new field zone, huh?
SAO で新しい層に足を踏み入れた時もこんな風に嬉しい気持ちになりました。
一歩ずつ確実に進んでいるって実感できたよね。
さてと、 SAO だと第二層は森と草原のエリアだったけど、
森や草原とは程遠いわよね。
前の場所が馴染み深いところだっただけに意表をつかれたな。
Not yet.
とはいえ、未知のフィールドは大歓迎だ。どんなゲームでも新フィールドってのはテンションが上がっちまう。
ちなみに SAO の第2層はどんなところだったんですか？
緑が多いエリアで牛のモンスターがやたらと多かったよな。
Way too many cow monsters.
街で売られている食い物とかも乳製品とかが多かったよ。
へえ。
けどどうやらここは全くの別フィールドみたいだからな。俺たちもリーファッチと同じく一から攻略し直しだ。
植物が鬱蒼としていて周りを見渡すことができないね。
深い森がコンセプトになっているっぽいな。
それだけじゃないみたいだよ。ほら、向こう。
ん？
あれって沼？
Swamp area. That means slow moving areas. Terrain that makes you move slow.
あ、見て見て、向こうにも沼があるよ。
森と沼地が広がるフィールドか。
沼地か。足を踏み入れたら体力が減るっていうのがお約束よね。
Look at that. Elizabeth and me have the same mindset.
それは毒の沼地ですね。他にもぐちょぐちょした生き物が生息していたり、ゲームに出てくる沼にはいいイメージがないです。
確かにな。俺は沼といえば底なし沼をイメージするよ。
底なし沼、それもかなり嫌だよね。
普通のモニターに映し出すゲームならともかく、 VR での底なし沼は相当に恐怖を感じるんじゃないか。
実際に体験しているような感覚になるでしょうからね。
Not even out of academic curiosity.
沼には気をつけて進まねえとな。とは言ったものの、周りは木に囲まれてっから、どっちに向かえばいいんだか。周りの木が邪魔でよく見えねえぞ。
我慢して進むしかないよ。で、
ユキ、リーファ
ー、上ばっか見てたら沼に踏み込んじゃった。
We're so busy looking up. We walked into some swamp. Like, you dumbass. You dumbass.
どうしよう、体が沈んでいくよ。
Y'all gonna have to hold this L.
落ち着け、リーファー。暴れるともっと沈みやすくなるぞ。
でも、このままじゃ沼に飲み込まれちゃう。
It's over.Just take this L. It's not even real.
何かロープみたいなアイテムってない？
I'm like, no, y'all gonna have to experiment for us.
ロープ？
Tell us how it feels as y'all drown.
そうだ、前にクエストで手に入れたふんどしならある。
Hey, it's just a video game, bro.
それは絶対嫌だ。
大丈夫だ、使ったことはないからよ。
それでも躊躇しちゃうよ。
そんなこと言っている間にどんどん体が沈んでいくぞ。
ふんどしか底なし沼か、こんな選択を迫られるなんて。
I thought the bottomless swamp. Look, looks like you bought the sink! Why are you complaining? They treat my boy Klein like he did something wrong. Like he's actually offering off and like literally help, and motherfuckers want to treat him so bad. Let them drown. Nah, man, let them drown.
どうした、ゆうき。このぬま普通に足がつくんだけど。え？底なし沼じゃないの？なんだ。よかった。もう、あんたが底なし沼の話をするからそうなのかと思っちゃったじゃない。はい。でも2人が無事で本当に良かったよ。
これからは足元に気をつけて進んでいこうな。丸く収めようとしてるのがものすごく伝わってくるわね。ちょっと、まだ私たち沼から抜け出せていないんですけど。勝手に話を終わらせないで、早く手を貸してよ。Nope, just leave him. Leave they dumbass. That's what I would do. Hey, y'all put yourself in that predicament. Look at this. 60 frames per second. 60 frames. This gloomy forest is completely different from everything else. It's like a whole new world. Maybe I should start exploring over there. We got Yuki, Sonon, and Ego. Brother man. All right. You accepted the quest. Accepted. Where's the teleport stone? We should probably activate it. Damn, dude. This thing has so many pathways, it looks like. We can't come over here, can we? What's this? Whoa, this goes down. What the frack? This is interesting. This goes downwards. I don't think you can jump down there though. Huh. Oh yeah, you can. Yeah. No, you can't. Oh, let's go fight some people really quick. Alright. Forest fungus. No room for bread, huh? Not enough SP. So you know what? I'm actually gonna start using the two-handed sword. I actually like the two-handed sword. The two-handed sword is super powerful. It has some really good sword arts. It has some really good skill arts, or you know, whatever you call the supers. Good damage off of one swing, and it's fast. It's faster than the katana too, which is weird. Like you think the katana would be quicker. Let's go check out this quest over here. Told me to switch, I switched and she didn't do anything. This sword is badass though, because it's two-handed. Oh boy. What are we getting ourselves into? Vengeful Woodman. I'd fight this guy if I was like baller, but I'm not. Like, if dude's like in the level 50 range, maybe. No, I can't fight him. I don't have really good equipment. And I got some good buffs, but it's not gonna be enough to take him out. Sapphire Slime. Look at that damage. That damage off of this sword is ridiculous. Two-handed swords is better than katanas, IMO. Katanas are like slower and do less damage, which is sad. I need to use the katanas more. Finally, gameplay, yes! I know. Brilliant timing. Nah, they just saying that. All Alright, looks like we want to go ahead and open that. I want to open that, but how do I open it? Whoa, Forest Avenger. Okay, so for this one, we're going to activate Spirit Link. Damn. I'm going to wait until my overdrive comes back. In the meantime, how do I open this? It's sealed by the enemies in the area. Which enemies? I guess this Shadow Hornet. Get over here, you... We'll try to fight those level 26s in a second. Here we go. Yeah, we got it. Boom! Increases item drop rate from defeated monsters for a set time. Ooh, that's actually pretty useful. Alright, so before we go after this guy, we'll go ahead and get our buff going. We're going to activate Spirit Link and then Hyper Armor so we can get that Spirit Link for about, I think, a minute and a half. We're going to also activate our Quick Skill so we can just chain endless, well, I wouldn't say endlessly, but for about, like, I think 30 seconds. So, boom, 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 boom. Here we go. We got the buffs. Woo! That damage. That damage. Where's the other one? Where's it at? Damn, it's all the way over there, dude. Alright, here we go. We got this. Woo! That damage. I love that damage. It's so good. It's so delicious. Darren type. Ooh, that damage is real right now. Nice. Whooping that ass. Whooping all kinds of ass right now. Like, that buff that gives us just, like, insane attack lasts for, like, I think a minute. Or maybe two. Because of overdrive. Get out of here. It sword is good. Like, this sword is just top notch. Now, this is like the weakest two-handed sword too, by the way. I just randomly bought it because I'm like, I just want to try a two-handed sword, and it's doing this much damage. This is not even a strong sword. This is like tier one. The beginning, like, I bought this from the shop. Until we find, like, a sword that's rare that gives us a two-handed drop, that'd be great. We're gonna be like, I can't even imagine how much damage we're gonna do, like, with a really good weapon. I guess I can't just force my way through. That's right, Akihiko. Force your way through? What's going on? There's a monster up ahead that I can't defeat no matter how much I attack it. I guess there's a ceremony or something going on somewhere. If it isn't stopped, then the monster can't be defeated. So you were trying to see if you could beat the monster with raw brute strength. Yeah, but it didn't do any good. Guess the ceremony really does need to be stopped. Ceremonies. Disrupt a ceremony granting the monster invulnerability. Where do we find that at, I wonder? So the monster can't be defeated unless we stop that ceremony. Better not risk it. Better not risk it. Don't risk it for that biscuit. Alright, so let's go back and go find this ceremony. We gotta go ahead and interrupt. You received. One thing about the sword I don't like, you can't get around super quick with the sword. You have to equip like a different weapon to like do the speed run tact. So we have to equip the Vulcan Blade. Get these things out the way. Oh, destroyed. Highway safety. boy, this dude again. Oh my god, the chat is making horrible wood puns. Would you guys please stop with the pun? Wood, get it? I wish you would make another joke. Ha! Ha ha! Come on. I hate those combo strings because you're just stuck in the animation for days. Which is why I try to jump cancel almost everything I do. Because you're not stuck in a stupid animation. I'd rather jump cancel. Alright. Stranger, what is that? Stragger's Each Spring? So let's look at the map. I think we made it to where we need to be. If I'm not mistaken, we should also activate this. Malicious skin. Malicious skin, huh? Just swinging your sword restores SP too, which is great. Which is why you want to do that after dashing. We need to fight some people to get our SP back. And these buffaloes are perfect because it's real easy to parry them. Because if you parry, you get a nice bonus to your SP. Did it too soon. He gave me them hugs. This dude was all about his hugs. Get off me, fam. Back up, fam. I ain't got an SP. It's okay. Ooh, delicious. Looks like we can maybe jump over these rocks, but no, that's not the case. So once again, let's look at the map. We are where we should be. Wow. Damn, this place is huge, dude. Dude, this game is actually legit. The world is pretty big. I'm not even gonna lie. They got monsters everywhere. They got plenty of areas for you to explore. Plenty of bosses for you to fight, so... There we go. This damn sludge is in the poison though. I need access to my damn sword skill buff. So you know what I'll do? I'll change my equipment really quick. Great sword is good. Spirit Link, Temperance, and this. Here we go. Oh, he threw up on my ass. Oh god. Oh, this is horrible. Fighting this dude over here like this. Here we go. Look at that chain. Look at that chain. One thing I like about the swords, like the regular arts of the two-handed sword, is that they give you buffs and whatnot, which are lovely. Alright, we whooped his ass. I don't know about fighting these poison slimes, but man. Nah, I think we're good. We're gonna get this and see what we get. A greed saber. Nah. That's one thing I like about two-handed swords. Like, the sword skills give you buffs. Like, the one I use, Warblade, gives you, like, HP regeneration. Some of them even debuff the enemy, which is, like, really lovely. Like, the damage output is already really beneficial. Like, getting extra buffs on this thing is lovely. Dang! That damage. I love this sword. I was just talking about how we probably never use anything else other than the rapier. Here I is. Here I is, yo. Damn, that thing looked like a liquor from Final Fantasy or Resident Evil. That thing looked like a liquor. Somebody wants to roll on these buffaloes. Buffalo wings. Cut. We need to defeat two more of those guys. And then like you can cancel like straight into parry, which is like perfect. I really like this fucking weapon. This weapon is like perfect. Anyway, so we are about to be on our way towards this next area over here. So we made it to where we need to be. We need to go down these stairs and stop this ritual and pretty much trigger whatever it is so we can just proceed and beat that boss or bop him. See the new message. Look at these scorpions. Shock scorpions. Scorpion. Get out of here, you damn scorpion. Catch this. Look at that. I got that Alvin blade. Alvin from Tales of Exilia? Yeah. I got that traitorous blade. Ooh, get cut up. That skeleton wasn't ready for that cut. And you know what else I like about this two-handed sword? You get super armor on your skills, which is lovely. So they can't interrupt you. Like this two-handed weapon, I think, is pretty solid. I think it's the perfect weapon for like somebody using the tank class. If somebody's like a tank class, I think this weapon would work out pretty lovely for them. I think I'd rather be a tank than a DPS. Because of this class, like, I can do both. I can literally do both with this damn sword. I can do damage and then like take aggro. Oh boy. Alright, so I think we made it to exactly where we need to be to stop this ritual, yup. Let's go ahead and activate this. And shout outs to fast travel, so we can just fast travel to other areas. I'm glad I found that out on the last stream we did. But anyway, ooh, look at these dudes, they're level 20. Nice. Let's defeat the other two so we can get that chest open. Delicious. Sapphire slam slime. Suichi! That didn't open it? Oh, there's one more. Sapphire slime, you're done. The blast pushes back too much. I don't think I should start the combo with that. It's just gonna push him back, but it's so powerful. So maybe that's why you would want to use it last for that max damage multiplier. Frost bracelet? Damn. Let's actually go ahead and equip it. It was a level 5 bracelet. Pretty sure that's better than whatever we got on right now. Royal bangle. We have a bracelet, so... Oh, it probably went to... Yeah, it went to the storage, unfortunately. Alright, so we made it to where we need to be. for some ritual or whatever. It's all the way over here. Some of you over here, it's leading us over here, so... Heck, maybe these flowers? Maybe it's on the other side. I think I might be clipping out of bounds. That is actually dangerous clip zone. Oh my god, look at that. Looks like there's a poison fog up ahead. I can't go any further. Oh, I have a message from Argo.
Hey guys, it's virtual reality. It's cool.
Looks like she wants to talk about something. Guess I'll head back to town. Oh my god, are you serious?